And basically, they kicked everybody out of the park.
But campers have been able to find other places to pitch their tents these days. They have been finding spaces at private and state campgrounds.
KCCI's Marcus McIntosh found the government shutdown has camping in Polk City jam-packed.
The government shutdown has closed federal campgrounds, but that just means big businesses for parks like Jester Park, where the campers here are not fooling around.
You got to come out early, or you have a reservation, or you're out of luck.
Aaron Weberg is driving through Jester Park looking for a place to camp. He's not finding a whole lot of empty space.
There's one site down here. I haven't been down here yet. Hopefully there's a couple spots.
Weberg had hoped to camp at the federally run campgrounds on Sailorville Lake. The government shutdown closed that option. Russ Helmer is in the same situation as Weberg. He had reservations to camp at Sailorville, but the government shutdown scrambled those plans. He says he was lucky to find a spot at Jester Park.
Real thankful it's here. Glad that it's not federally run, so at least we can get in and do some camping before the season's over.
A little different situation for Bob Smith. He was at the Cherry Glen campground at Sailorville. With the shutdown looming, he left there a day early to get a spot at Jester Park.
If we had come over the next day when we were supposed to leave there, there wouldn't have been any spots available.
Smith has been on the road in his RV for the last 14 years, so he says this is not the first time he's had to change plans quickly.
We've had to adjust several other times in camping situations, and it's not really that uncommon.
Especially for Smith, he was not planning to leave the Des Moines area until the 17th. His spot at Jester Park needs to be vacated by the 15th, so it looks like he will be adjusting one more time. Marcus McIntosh, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.